Hello friends, welcome to Free Grammar Lessons. Today we are going to learn transitive and intransitive verbs. We have already discussed about verbs and its main two types. Please watch that video if you haven't already or need a revision. Links for that are in the description. In this video, we will be learning transitive and intransitive verbs. So without a further go, let's get started. Let's first quickly remember what we have already learned about subject, object and verbs. Let's understand it with an example. Rubina is eating a pizza. Here, who is the doer of the action? Rubina. So, Rubina is a subject here. And what is the action performed by Rubina? Eating. So, it's a verb. And what she is eating? Or who is at the receiver end? Pizza. So, it's an object. Please note, to identify any object, we use what or whom question. In this case, we used what to identify the object. Please also check the lessons from parts of speech after this video for detailed understanding about this topic. Links for all related videos are in the description. Now that you are clear with what is subject, object and verb, let's look into the main topic of today, which is transitive and intransitive verbs. So what is a transitive verb? Transitive verb is action that have a direct object to receive that action. So it's an action verb with a direct object. Let's look into a sentence example to make things clear. The man loves his children. Love here is the action performed by the man, which is a subject in this case. And it has a receiver, which is children. As the man is the subject who is doing the action of love and it has a direct object, children, so it's a transitive verb. Let's look into some more sentence example having transitive verb. The doctor cured him. Here, cured is the action and him is the direct object. So it's a transitive verb. Let's look into next example. She crossed the street. Here, crossed is the action and street is the direct object. So it's a transitive verb. Let's look into one more example to make things even clearer. Rohan kicked the ball. Here, kicked is the action performed by Rohan. And ball is the direct object on which the action is performed. So it's a transitive verb. Now that we are cleared about transitive verb, let's look into intransitive verb. So what is an intransitive verb? Intransitive verb is action that doesn't have a direct object to receive that action. So it's an action verb without a direct object. Let's look into a sentence example to make things clear. Snow fell yesterday. Here, snow is the subject and fell is the action. But we cannot say the snow fell on whom. In other words, there is no direct object to receive the action. So, it's an intransitive verb. Let's look into some more sentence examples having intransitive verbs. We failed. Here, failed is intransitive verb as there is no direct object linked with it. Let's look into next example. She is slipping. Here, slipping is intransitive verb as there is no direct object linked with she. Let's look into one more example of intransitive verb to make things even clear. They work hard. Here also, work is intransitive verb as there is no direct object after the verb work. So I think you are now clear about intransitive verb. That's all about transitive and intransitive verb. Let's quickly revise what we have learned in this video. Firstly, we discussed what is the subject, object and verb with the help of an example. Then we discussed what is transitive verb. It is an action verb with a direct object. Finally, we discussed what is intransitive verb. It is an action verb without any direct object. So that's all in this video. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any questions or suggestions, please write in the comment section. If you liked the video, please hit the like button. Do share the video so others can learn, and do subscribe to this channel to get regular updates about the course.